स्टूडेंट टाइप स्मार्ट काम करो, सब्सक्राइब के साथ साथ बेल आइकन भी दबाओ।
हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू मैनुअल। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो विल टॉक ऑल अबाउट दी DU LLB। सो इट इज एन एंट्रेंस एग्जाम वेर यू कैन परस्यू LLB प्रोग्राम थ्रू दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी। सो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो विल टॉक ऑल अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट्स लाइक एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया, पेपर पैटर्न, कट ऑफ, द सिलेक्शन प्रोसेस, सीट्स एंड द कैंपस। सो स्टे ट्यून विद मी। As you know, due to the pandemic situation, all the classroom coaching are on the hold basis. So here we launch our online program. For online coaching, you can call on this number or you can simply visit at manuaedu.com. So kickstart your preparation at manuaedu.com. So here we'll talk about some information about the university. So Delhi University, it is the central university functioning under the Act of Parliament. It is recognized as an institution of national importance by the Constitution of India and it is established in 1922. It has grown as one of the largest universities in India, where it has around 90 colleges, 16 faculties, 87 academic departments and 11 centers, where these all offer around more than 500 different programs. So friends, here we'll talk about the law program offered by the Delhi University. So the university established law faculty in 1924. So let's talk about it. In Delhi University, here the admission to LLB program is made strictly on the basis of merit. So here you have to crack DU LLB. So let's talk about it. So eligibility criteria says you must have the bachelor's degree, or the candidate which are in final year for qualifying exam are also eligible. So here you required minimum 50% in graduation for general category, 45% for OBC category and the 40% for SCST category. And here's the age criteria says there is no age bar. So friends, here are some exam details. The mode for the DU LLB is completely online, that is computer based test. The number of question will be 100 and the time duration here you will get 120 minutes. The marking system is very important, guys. Remember, here for each correct answer you will get +4 marks and for each incorrect answer you will lose 1 mark. Let's talk about the paper pattern. It includes the mainly 4 sections: English language and comprehension, logical and analytical reasoning, general awareness and the legal aptitude. So here from all this section you will get the 100 questions, that means 400 marks paper, and here you have to score more than 230 marks. So let's talk about the selection process. The Delhi University for the admission schedule the counseling process, and the date for this counseling process will be notified on the Delhi University website. So here you have to first register online and you have to download the counseling call letter, and in the second step you have to choose your choice of filling. The counseling process is completely offline mode. Just you have to register and download the counseling call letter, then you have to go for the offline process. So according to your merit and the choice of preferences, you will get the seat allotment. Now in the seat allotment, they are the factors which affects the allotment process, that is the number of seat availability, and the second one is the category of the candidate, and the last one, after the seat allotment process, you have to report at the allotted center with all the documents and fees. So let's talk about the important documents. The first one is the admission ticket of LLB entrance test, that is nothing but the admit card. The second one is the age certificate, or you have to carry birth certificate. Third one is the character certificate, and it should not older than 6 months. The degree certificate or provisional certificate, mark sheet of the qualifying degree examination, category certificate, 8 passport size photographs, and the printout of original registration form which you were submitted during the registration process. So moving further, let's talk about the campus. So in Delhi University, there are mainly 3 campuses. The first one is the Campus Law Center. The number of seat here is 1107. The second one is the Law Center 1, 1106. And the third one is the Law Center 2, 1107. So total intake of 3320 seats. So friends, here the CLC and the LC2 center both running the morning batches, while the Law Center 1 running evening batches. So friends, these are the complete details about the DU LLB. In case you want to prepare for DU LLB, you can come to the manuaedu.com. So come to buy online section, then law entrance. And here you will get the full course, book study materials, the mock test and the sectional course. So click on the show packages of full course, and here you will get the complete details about the law programs, So here you have to come to the Law Classic program where you can prepare for DU LLB and BHU. Here you will get the all pre-recorded videos and the PDF files. And for the upcoming year 2021, you can join Law Classic program 2021. So friends, these all are the program details you can join. And these are the study materials. If you are preparing, then you can evaluate yourself by giving the mock test here. And if you are lacking in any section, then you can get sectional wise courses here. So friends, this is all from the today's video. If you have any doubts and query, you can ask me here. And to crack DU LLB, join Manua online program where you will get books, mock tests, sectional, full course. You can also attend our live lectures. So visit at manuaedu.com/lawentrance, or you can call on these numbers. Here I mention this link in the description, so kindly check the description. And if you are Mumbai based, then you can join our classroom sessions at Borivali, Dadar and Vasai. Thank you very much guys, all the best for your career. See you in the next video.